Okay guys, welcome back to my go-thru on Ultimate General Civil War. This is gonna be a big one. Battle of Fredericksburg. Definitely need those guys. Pretty good on money, but yeah, I need those recruits. Alright, I think I'm gonna do something a little risky. Think I'm actually gonna put my best troops at Prospect Hill. At least I think that's Prospect Hill. So... yeah, I'm gonna put them here. Very risky, but it's kind of scary down here. Then I'll put the second corps up here, commanded by Robert E. Lee, naturally. Not a lot of guys, but I think that'll be enough to hold Maury's Heights. And I'll put the third corps, which is kind of shot up, I'll put them over here. Hopefully I don't need these guys, but I think in the first and the second core I'll do okay. Prospect Hill. Maury's Heights. I've been to Fredericksburg before. It's a pretty cool battlefield. Didn't get to check it out too much because I was in a hurry. I think I was going to Washington, D.C. or something. But it's a pretty interesting town. Alright, let's hold the city, boys. Yeah, pretty cool pontoon boats were being used. Hell, I think they're still sort of being used even nowadays. But the Persians used them to cross the Hellespont to invade Greece. With, I guess that was Xerxes, yeah. Right before the Battle of Thermopylae. Into them, boys. So far, so good. Of course, it's kind of nice and easy when we have a hot gates, but you know. Once more into the breach. This is exciting. Yeah, this railroad bridge they took out. These are like the worst snipers ever, like come on. Thank you. kill some more. I mean, what do you want to do? I'm fine killing some more Yankees. Maybe we can take out that artillery battery. That's probably good. Okay, boys. Let's see what we can do. Grand Division. Oof. Some big army corps the Yankees had. I guess that was before Hooker reorganized the army. Alright, I got the first corps over here. See if it's strong enough to hold. A lot of Yankees coming. Alright, what do I got? Some cavalry. Yeah, I remember playing this. It was actually kind of tricky holding Prospect Hill. Even with Jackson's vaunted core, it was kind of tricky, so. Need to kind of figure out what the hell. Yeah, let's set up a grand battery over here. I don't know how good the ground is over there, but I basically just want to smack the bejesus out of anything they send. And Archer, Jackson. Wilcox. Good. Want a 12-pound Napoleon up there. Okay, we got some long guns. Alright. You boys can hold. We've got a shit ton of Yankees coming. Now, this is the best part of my army and the biggest, so if they can't hold, I don't know what will. I'll use my cavalry to harass their artillery and try and capture their supplies, because probably gonna need a lot of supplies over here with all this artillery I got. All the shooting we're gonna be having to do. Reynolds. Hey, the Iron Brigade. Meredith. Okay, yeah, a lot of artillery. What are my guns doing? Guess they are out of range. Oh, I wish I could just put my guns there, but I don't know. Sorry. Oh, shooting. Boys. monkeys. And give it time, there's gonna be a lot more where that came from. Yeah, I guess let's put him there. Risky, but I mean, I need my guns to kill his man. There to receive cavalry. Alright, Archer. Give him hell, boys. Give him hell. Yeah, let's go take a look, see. Yeah, this is a big man. If I can win this without losing too many boys, that'll help a lot. I mean, I got freaking Chancellorsville coming up. I got Gettysburg coming up. I'm gonna need as many men as I can get. Wish our defenses were in the woods here, the outline, because now they're gonna get in the woods and they're gonna be tougher to shoot. Yeah, see what you can do against those bastards. Good setup. You got work to do. So far, so good. Okay, we got Reynolds. That ought to hurt their morale, I guess. Whitworth. 20 pounder. Shiza. Let's protect that tour. Alright, pull back. Alright, Tony, do your job. Yeah, it looks like ammo's not gonna be a problem, I guess, because we have stockpiles of it. Cool. Protect that artillery. just park him right there for now. Yeah, they're kind of keeping their distance. I mean, they're kind of picking us off here and there, but... yeah, you're definitely not going to shoot canister from a Whitworth. That'd be freaking awesome, man. Yeah, Law's getting shot up. Not sure by what, I guess artillery. Damn, I want those supplies. Shot. Sorry, did not know that. So let me pull you back some. Yeah, you guys. So yeah, I just basically wanted to form a grand battery over here just to, if they ever think of sending anything over here, just to blow that away. Much for that, Calvary. Yeah, I'm sorry you guys being left there to die pretty much, but we're doing okay. We're doing okay. Probably have caused about 5,000 casualties so far. Maybe that's an overstatement. About 2,000. Let's go with 2,000. It's a good sign, though, of routing them just with artillery. Well, unless they get massive reinforcements, I don't really see them coming at us. I like Gibson. I got enough guns on my boys. Also, I have to go to the park. Yeah, see, they keep thinking, like, let's go around here, but boom, 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 boom. Thank you. do at Maury's Heights. Yeah, look at what we're doing here. I mean, my God, if I had my first go at Maury's Heights, this artillery would be killing them by the thousands. You guys are having to sit there and eat that artillery, but not a whole lot we can do about it. Except make them eat ours. Artillery. Damn. Wish I had Stewart's cavalry here. Just railroad him. Tempted, but alright, let's just try getting back. Gotta go all the way around here. Yeah, just freaking be a rapier, just thrust and attack and parry and do whatever. Thank you. about to wipe out Meredith. Wipe out whatever you can, man. Whatever we don't have to kill later is better. Damn, save them then. Shot the hell, man. Might have to get Archer. Why is that guy able to shoot him? There we go. Yeah, that doesn't make any sense, but okay. Fire back at him. Who are you shooting? If we just keep chipping away, I can just move my guns closer and just boom, 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 all the way up the line. Or I could, you know, go and defend Maury's Heights, whatever works, I guess. Alright. Yep. Alexander. Alright, second core. Don't know what you're gonna do, but hopefully it's good, whatever it is. I mean, after the last couple of battles, I have a little more faith in the second core, but it's definitely not the first core, but we'll see what they can do. How are we looking on our artillery over here? Okay. Okay, Siegfried. Yeah, don't get that close to the line. I don't want to be taking bullets. Gotta try and keep this artillery alive. Yeah, I think my second core has like 96 guns. That'll be okay, I hope. It's not really the devastating firepower I got in the first quarter, but... Yeah, boys. Here they come. Thank you. Not exactly an artillery battery right there. Open up, huh? Kinda wish I'd made more artillery for over here, but eh. Be thinking about working on my flank there. Well, let's go say hello, shall we? And do I only have 3 artillery batteries? Oh, there's a 4th one. Yeah, you should have way more artillery than this. That's the Irish brigade. Yeah, one of the main reasons why the Yankees fell to Fredericksburg was because they stormed the ball. They just stopped and traded shots with them. It's kind of a bad idea, but even if they had stormed the ball, probably wouldn't have been much better than Pickett's charge. So they're gonna go for Siegfried. Yeah, I think the modern day visitors center around here somewhere. It's like really close to the stadium. Basically, you just go up a slight hill and you're there. I think we're doing pretty good. Thank you. entire freaking division or corps over here. Maxwell. Huh. What the hell that was? Just be glad these fuckers aren't charging. That's what I would do. Yep, wrap the whole line up here. Of course, you'd have to go through all this stuff. Trap over here or something. Thank you. red car. William Barnsdale. Coming in. Whoa. Oh shit. Those guys were attacking my first core, I think. Now they're gonna be coming up here. That's probably not good. Maybe I should have made the third core stronger. Well, at least when I go back to fighting that prospect, Let's get up here. You might be. Yeah, your flank might be up in there. Fire! Thank you. Shooting them up nice and good now. So bad that they're having to send in their... Close again. Getting close. Get marching back as well. Alright. I need you down here. Named Robert Davis. Pretty close. guess there's some other supply wagons there. Ship them off to the first floor. Pretty good so far. I think the fighting over here is too much for us. Thank you. sit. Fall back. And who killed you? Right, we're doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. So now they lost those guys. So let's see what's going on here. What the fuck? See if I can get you guys over here. Well, since I send those guys over there, do you want to try and push them here? I don't know. I lost general right by pushing. I don't want to lose any more commanders or anything. Really. The guns closer.
Find cover.
Yeah, let's just sit on our asses and shoot them. Don't want to lose any more. Okay, reload. Maybe General Wright's still alive. Yeah, could correct that mistake. So, my idea of sending you guys to help the first corps is probably not a good idea. Lame. But it is good to know. Thank you. Hey, Devin. Doing good. I didn't kill these guys, but it's alright. Time to finish up the fighting over here. So you want to move the guns up. Seems like a good idea. We'll see though. Oh, it's a good idea moving these guys over here. I don't even think we're that low on supplies though. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Well, they never hit us over here. They're just gonna stand there and ate my artillery. It's kinda weird. Yeah, I guess I can send you guys down if I need to. Yeah, just sit on our asses. Let the artillery rock and roll. looks like they're gonna try and move around here and go up through there. Try pushing them. Now, what's the point? You don't need to. Man, yeah, there's no point in doing that. Unless I capture them, but. I don't think I have the amount of men to do that with. Supplies. The said Led Zeppelin for a second, I was like, wait, what? Should have known there would be a random brigade over here. Shit. Now I can't see anything. Super. Now how many saves I have in this game? It's gotta be a lot. Yeah, fall back. Alright boys, we might have to go hit these guys in the ass. Forgot about this. Damn it, Rhodes, what the fuck did you walk in? What the hell? Lost 300 men for nothing. Thank you. you, Lyle. Come on back, boys. Lost a lot of men there for nothing. Oh, man, we help these guys out. Okay, let's move the artillery over here. Thank you. lost about 500 here for no reason. That was stupid, man. I mean, I guess I could have been a lot more aggressive, but I just didn't want to lose men. Because I gotta be ready for Chancellorsville and Gettysburg, so. And I lost the queen, that's a big loss. Won the battle and got the army intact. Definitely needed those recruits. Okay, that'll do medicine, then all that jazz. Alright, let's get the first corps back in the shape. Artillery did very well, yeah. Dang, this division didn't even get into it. It's good. Yeah, woods. Yeah, it's 24 pounders. We're doing pretty good. Alright, now let's get the second core back in the shape. Siegfried. Yeah, need a good general to replace him. That's AP Hill. You guys some better guns.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
$50,000, Jesus. Okay. Even 45 guns, 96 guns. Back range.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Actually, don't do anything. Don't do anything for the third floor. I don't know if I'm even gonna use them. Yeah, I have no idea. Mine, I don't know. So, okay. Looking good, looking good. Got a lot of recruits. Could add a new division for the second core, but let's just hold on. Hold on. Well, guys, take it easy. That was pretty fun. Kind of wonder what would have happened if I'd been a little more aggressive, but I mean, I can't complain. My army's intact and I have 6,000 more recruits, so looking pretty good. So take it easy, and I'll see you next time.